Drought is an insidious climate threat negatively impacting human health, forests, food production, and the economy, resulting in at least $9 billion in damages annually. As climate change increases the frequency, intensity, and duration of droughts, the USDA Climate Hubs are working with partners to ensure that farmers, ranchers, and foresters are prepared and can respond. In the Pacific Northwest, the Northwest Climate Hub collaborated with Oregon State University to help farmers learn about innovative dry farming techniques and prepare for a future in which irrigation water may be depleted due to climate impacts. In America's heartland, the nation's leading producer of wheat, corn, and soybeans, the Midwest Climate Hub collaborates with federal and state partners on the Drought Early Warning System, an information network that supports Midwest farmers in monitoring, forecasting, and planning for drought. Across the country, the Climate Hubs are working alongside Americans to help them be resilient in the face of drought.